vlog number one. I just got out of school and we're about to go to Alex Aiono and William Singe concert. Woo-woo! My cousin is driving right now.
Yeah, so excuse me guys if I'm not looking at you. I'm just trying to get there in this rain. 50 minutes. Like, that's gonna be a much of a difference.
I did, I should have, but I didn't. But what happened was, I hugged them and then we just took pictures and then that's it. We didn't get anything signed or whatever.
Yo, shout out to my big brother Will Singe one time, man. Singing together so it's loud enough that he can hear us backstage, right? Switch it up like this. So when a good thing goes bad, it's not the end of the world, it's just the end of the world. But you had with one girl, she's the reason it happened, but she's overreacting. And it's all because no one thinks it's changed. So cry if you need to, and I can't sit and watch you. It's the hard thing to do. We gotta turn it all the way up before we do that song. You know we gotta turn it all the way up before we do that. show you though. Is that okay? Yeah. All right, so this one's called No Fire. I want to teach it to you before so that when we sing it, it's going to be crazy, okay? So I'm going to go like this. I'm going to sing Mo Fire, Mo Fire. And then I'm going to say, it's what we need. And you guys will go, Mo Fire, Mo Fire. Okay? Yeah. So it's like this. Mo Fire, Mo Fire. Hey, it's what we need. I said, more fire, more fire. Hey, it's what we need.
More fire, more fire.
There we go. Let's do this. Excited. Last time I was here in Texas, it was all the way up. It was crazy. And I was like, yeah, I'm sure it was. And he goes, but you know what? I don't want to go out on stage tonight unless tonight's show is the most hype show of the whole tour. I don't think my mic is working. Is my mic working? He said the mic's working. I said he doesn't want to come out unless tonight's show is the most hype show of the whole tour. So y'all got like four more songs to prove to Will that this is the most hype show, and he's not gonna come out. So let's go. girl who gon' really understand. I just need a girl who gon' really understand. So I'm good, I'm good, I'm great. Know it's been a while, now I'm mixing up. I just need a girl who gon' really understand. I just need a girl who gon' really understand. And I seen a kid reach around for.
They don't wanna see me find the love. Don't wanna
For the last 7 years since I moved out of Arizona to LA. And I just want to say thank you guys for coming out to the shows and supporting me. Thank you guys for rocking my merch. I see you guys wearing my shirts and my hats and everything. If you haven't checked out my merch, make sure after the show you guys go check it out. That's gonna happen. But yo, again, thank you so much for coming out tonight. I got a lot of special people here tonight. I got my mom in town. Shout out to my mom. I got my sisters in town. Shout out to my sisters. Hallie, you better be taking a picture of what's about to happen. I also got a couple other friends, but I'm gonna introduce them to you later, okay? Actually, before I start this next song, I wanna see if you guys know it already. I'm gonna sing it. If you guys know it, sing with me, okay? Come and meet me at the after party. Just a little don't tell nobody. Come and meet me at the after party. Just a little don't tell nobody. Just a little.
Bring your body, mama, hurt the middle. Just a little, don't tell nobody. Bring your Thank you.
Walking.
Oh, yes, I'm
daddy. If you have a name that you don't show love, wanna keep me with no money, I don't wanna be.
Time.
heard you done got you a diamond piece, man. Yeah, she's a bud. One of those mega good Beyonce types, man. I think she lives in Houston, though, right, man?
She don't.
I mean, to be honest with you, she's a
catch me.
Hey! Young singers and musicians and whatever it is you may be aspiring to be in life, you come to these shows and they kind of look at Alex and I as, you know, proof that whatever you put your mind to, you can do. So, I'm here to tell you guys, if I could come from Sydney, Australia, sitting in my bedroom, to standing in front of your amazing faces tonight, I swear to God, whatever it is you want from life, you can have it. You just gotta be on the way. And you can have a bunch of people come to you throughout life that goes, oh, don't do this, it's the wrong thing, or do this, this is the way to go, or nah, this is wrong. But you know what you say to those people? Shut the hell up. Because at the end of the day, it's your life, you're the one that's living it, not them. So if you leave this place with one thing on your mind, I just want you guys to know that whatever it is you want from life is totally attainable. I just want you guys to go out and get what's yours. Anyway, enough of the motivational speeches, yeah? I came here once before last year to play the show. But at the end of the show, I felt like, you know, I had a new family. And tonight is no different. I feel like you guys are my brand new family. And what I like to do with my family is I like to take a family photo. Is that okay with you guys? So I'm gonna have my brother Phil come up here. Y'all give it up for Phil one time. And what we're gonna do is I'm gonna ask my brother Marcus, can we get the lights on in here, bro? Now I can see your beautiful faces. That's better. I see all of them. What's up? So what we're gonna do right now is I'm gonna count to three and I want you guys to do some crazy shit. Put people on your shoulders, throw people in the air. Do whatever you wanna do. Throw your hands in the air. Do anything. Let's just make...
Ever since I left the city, you can't.
I'm so let down. Damn, you got me tongue, you got me stressed out. Cause ever since I
haven't seen you,
started reminiscing, going no more. Glasses on champagne out on the dance floor. I know it's some girls I've never seen before. Have been an incredible audience here. I really appreciate you guys coming out tonight. But I want to know if you guys will sing that song for me. Can you do that? You said call me on my cell
phone. Say that when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Say that when you need
like, man, not giving a damn who sees me. So gone, so wrong. I feel like I didn't ever see.